Lou on Felton. Steps behind the screen. That's way off.
Yeah, that was outside the green. And Wallace jumped on the back of Tony Battea. That's what the crowd's reacting to.
Battea had him boxed out. But there's no foul as Wallace reached over the back.
Yeah, watch this. Yeah.
No contact. And the Bobcats get the ball again. Wallace goes to the sideline. Checking out of the game. Radmanovic has checked in. Well, this crowd is really hostile after this no call.
Clearly jumping on the back of Tony Battea.
It'll make matters even worse for the officials. There's a clock problem, apparently, so the crowd getting even more worked up.
Well, first of all, Raymond Felton shot. I don't think it hit the rim.
No.
So the clock was reset at 24, but there was no possession between Wallace and Tony Battea.
So one of the great longtime fans here, Jack Nelson, letting the officials have it. Sitting back behind the magic bench.
He's just got two words for referee Joe Forte.
There's going to be infectious disease in all 30 seconds.
The shot clock is at 11. Thank goodness. Jack, don't have a stroke over there. Oh, man, he is wound up, isn't he? Well, it should have been a foul, clearly, on Wallace. Bell stepped out of bounds.
So after all that,
man, you got the ball anyway.
Nothing happened. Except Jack Nelson almost almost got apoplectic.
He did. Oh, he did get apoplectic.